Gonzaga Bulldogs, San Diego Toreros. It's time for conference hoops in the kennel. Less than 2 minutes in, Sam Dower Jr. gets things going for the Zags with this three-pointer from the top of the arc. Bulldogs with the early lead. Just minutes later, recue the tape. Sam Dower Jr. hits a three-ball from the same spot on the court. Zags still up. One more time before the media timeout for Sam Dower Jr., this strong putback gives him 8 early points. Just over 13 minutes left in the half, Kramer scores this left-handed hook shot for the Toreros on the baseline. San Diego hanging tough with the Bulldogs. 2 minutes later, Johnny D hits this three ball in the corner for San Diego to tie the game at 17 apiece. Next time down the court for the Toreros, a deep three-pointer caps an 8-0 run and puts them up now by 5. But Gonzaga answer. Just under 8 minutes left in the half. This Kyle Dranginis lay-in and a 6-0 Gonzaga run takes the lead back for the Bulldogs. 3 minutes later, Zags run up to 14 now on this smooth right-handed turnaround by Shemek Karnowski. Bulldogs up by 9. Under 2 minutes left in the half, Johnny D back on offense for San Diego. He makes 2 buckets down low to keep the game close. Gonzaga up 33-29 at the half. Let's get to the second half action. Kyle Dranginis comes out hot for the Bulldogs. David Stockton finds him in the corner for this three ball. He scored the first 5 points of the half for Gonzaga. 3 minutes later, Sarbaugh for San Diego takes the contact in the paint and won. Torero's not going away easily. 2 minutes later, another turnaround shot for the big man puts San Diego to within 2 of the Zags. 12 minutes left in the game, Gary Bell Jr. back in uniform for the Bulldog hits this three ball to put the Zags back up by 5. But Johnny D wouldn't quit for San Diego. Another three ball keeps the Toreros close. D finished the night with 26 points. Less than 2 minutes later, Kevin Pangos matches Johnny D's three and puts the Zags up by 6. But back to Johnny D. With a hand in the face, he hits this three from the wing. Toreros to within 3. With 4 minutes left in the game, game tied at 55 behind a pumped-up crowd, the Bulldogs start to take control with this left-handed baby hook shot from Shemek Karnowski. And minutes later, Kevin Pangos takes it all the way to the bucket himself and finishes the nifty right-handed lay-in. It puts the Bulldogs up by 3 and the Toreros away for good. Gonzaga beats San Diego 59-56. Player of the game, Kyle Dranginis with 10 points, 7 rebounds. Sam Dower Jr. adds 18 and 10.